this was absolutely stunning. He brought the house down. He didn't know he has to take a second bow. So that was very sweet. And he became a semi-finalist.